يا أيها النبي إذا طلقتم النساء فطلقوهن لعدتهن وأحصوا العدة واتقوا الله ربكم لا تخرجوهن من بيوتهن ولا يخرجن إلا أن يأتين بفاحشة مبينة وتلك حدود الله ومن يتعد حدود الله فقد ظلم نفسه لا تدري لعل الله يحدث بعد ذلك أمرا.
O Prophet, when you do divorce women, divorce them at their prescribed periods and count accurately their prescribed periods. And fear Allah your Lord and turn them not out of their houses, nor shall they themselves leave, except in case they are guilty of some open lewdness. Those are limits set by Allah, and any who transgresses the limits of Allah does verily wrong his own soul. You know not if perhaps Allah will bring about thereafter some new situation.
فَإِذَا بَلَغْنَ أَجَلَهُنَّ فَأَمْسِكُوهُنَّ بِمَعْرُوفٍ أَوْ فَارِقُوهُنَّ بِمَعْرُوفٍ وَأَشْهِدُوا ذَوَيْ عَدْلٍ مِّنْكُمْ وَأَقِيمُوا الشَّهَادَةَ لِلَّهِ ذَلِكُمْ يُوعَظُ بِهِ مَنْ كَانَ يُؤْمِنُ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهَ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخْرَجًا.
Thus, when they fulfill their term appointed, either take them back on equitable terms or part with them on equitable terms. And take for witness two persons from among you, endued with justice, and establish the evidence as before Allah. Such is the admonition given to him who believes in Allah and the Last Day. And for those who fear Allah, He ever prepares a way out.
وَيَرْزُقُهُ مِنْ حَيْثُ لَا يَحْتَسِبَ وَمَنْ يَتَوَكَّلْ عَلَى اللَّهِ فَهُوَ حَسْبُهُ إِنَّ اللَّهَ بَالِغُ أَمْرِهِ قَدْ جَعْلَ اللَّهُ لِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدَرًا.
And he provides for him from sources he never could imagine. And if anyone puts his trust in Allah, sufficient is Allah for him, for Allah will surely accomplish His purpose. Verily, for all things has Allah appointed a due proportion.